Today, we study the gentle rhythm of the sea.